Program as well.
Start, we're gonna line it up. 100 series first. 109 through 142, you guys are group one. Everybody got their numbers?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
Pan, right? Yeah, nice to see you, man. I heard you got
All right.
He's used to running on the beach, but he'll make do.
He'll try to work it out of here.
Yeah. Work with the snow.
we got the warmest day today.
Yeah. You picked it.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good.
Where are you from?
McLaren, Washington. And I graduated in June, and he's passionate about football, so he wants to keep running. And we had a flight to Denver and then to New Jersey. We went to New York City because we haven't been out to the East Coast before. So.
Ah, so you made the best of your time out here.
We did.
Oh, that's great.
So were you pretty excited to come here?
Very excited, yeah.
Okay, cool.
My name is Connor McNeil from Pacific Lutheran University, these guys. I played center in college, but I'm trying out as a fullback today. Hope to come out and just do my best, get my best shot today and have some fun.
I'm Cameron McMillan. I played D-line, PLU with both of these guys also. Here for kind of the same reason, just love the game and trying to get the opportunity to go somewhere else with it beyond college. So that's what we're here for. I'm Kyle Wickard, also from PLU, originally from Boy. He traveled to the East Coast to try to get an opportunity to further my game. I play receiver, and just looking to have some fun.
Marlon Johnson, here at East Prep. We got here.
Tillman Stevens, based in New Mexico University.
Today we're going over the combine, like we got going over 40. You know, educate guys how to get better preparation, work on the form and technique, and make sure that they follow our game from beginning to the end. These guys here are ready, pumped up, as you can see here now. We're getting ready to get started. I'm excited, man. These are the best of the best. E2, E3.
Tillman Stevens from Eastern New Mexico University, just coming out trying to take advantage of this opportunity to get closer and show the world what I can do. Not too many people here to do this, coming from a small school, so just gotta make the best of this opportunity. It's me and everybody else. From these small schools, just gotta do what you came here to do and shine for the world. Be the voice for the small schools. I played cornerback for 3 years and then I played safety. Past year, I led the team in tackles, led the conference in tackles, and interceptions. I was a 3-time All-American, so trying to do something. I don't think it's the end of the road for me. I just got to keep on working.
Good for it, man.
Devin Sweet, I'm from Eastern New Mexico University. Flew in, took us about 9 hours total, flying to the airport. I flew into Philly here at the D2 Pro Day, fixing to do work with my boys here. Hopefully have a good day, have a good showing.
We doing mine.
I want to welcome everybody to the East Preps Pro Combine, National Combine. We had regional combines in Chicago, Houston, and in New Jersey. We just want to welcome everybody and tell them that we're here to try to help these guys get a team, get on the team, get to the next level. I want to thank all the guys for coming out, all the coaches, all the scouts, and hope to see you guys again soon next year.
If you're running to your left, don't turn around and touch with your right hand. Go to your left. Go to your left, touch your left. Go to your right.
The grind is crazy. I've been working, going to trainers every day, just working hard for this combine. I wanted to improve in all my numbers. Basically, I improved in everything. I did the same in the bench. I got like 1 inch better on the vertical. Ran fast in the 40, so you know, improvement helps, you know what I mean? So I just been working real hard. Getting any calls back, you know, trying to get a pro day, you know, talking to a couple people for pro days, you know, just keep working hard.
So while you're here and what you're looking for and what you're looking
for? Well, the bottom line here is to get these guys acclimated to what will happen if they get invited to a camp or a pro day somewhere at a college or university nearby where they won't have a pro day at their school, but somebody else may be. Like a lot of, in Ohio, when I was at Ohio State had a pro day. They had guys coming in from Bowling Green and surrounding schools from the local area that they could come down if they got permission from the athletic director to do that. So big thing is here to get the numbers for these guys and then pass them out to pro scouts and pro coaches that are involved so they can see and compare to the guys they'll be seeing at the combine in Indianapolis. That's the best thing. Get the numbers out and have a chance to compare them. Then the bottom line is to look at the video, look at their playing acumen, if you will, see how good they played in their juniors and senior years in college.
I play kick return, punt return, play kickoff.
What protection?
I play guard.
Austin Rogers, Albion College defensive tackle from Chelsea, Michigan. Took me 11 and a half hours to get here. I had to be here, 240 on the bench.
One for me?
Yeah.
Alright, turn around.
This is me living the dream, having a fun time, meeting a bunch of different players, and having a great experience. So,
well, my name is Clark Ledger from Sun Hill College. I played defensive end this year, looking to make a transition freshman to outside linebacker. Hopefully, this will take me as far as I need to go in terms of my abilities and my skills. So, hopefully, I'll do as best I can and be successful from there on out.
My name is Matthew Maker from Howard University. I'm a safety, and I'm hoping to go wherever in the next level leads. Training, work hard, and trying to get there.
I'm Alex Figueroa. I played at East Stroudsburg University, defensive end. Started 3 years there. I'm from PA, and I'm here at East Preps to get some alleyways out somewhere, you know, some opportunities, and I appreciate that I'm here.
We're here working with Mike and John, one of the trainers here for the East Preps program. I'm happy to be here. This is actually my third time actually in this facility training guys, and actually train the majority of people here. So I'm actually happy to help critique a lot of guys in their form and encourage them to stay focused. And I'll take advantage of the opportunity that comes your way, man, because you only get one opportunity, you know, if any. So stay focused, man, get 100%.
My name's Nick Sipes from Kirkland, Pennsylvania. I went to school at Maryland University. I traveled about 4.5 hours to get here. So looking to put up good numbers.
Nice man. Working hard today. Good luck.
Thanks.
Give it up.
My name is Rob Green. I'm with the Philadelphia Soul. I'm an intern scout with them right now. I'm here today to try to find any athlete that I can. Trying to find a diamond in the rough and maybe get him into the AFL and possibly onto a future in the NFL. I think this is a great facility, a great workout. It gives a lot of local and national kids a chance to be seen by pro teams and hopefully get into the professional level and excel. And I wish them all the best and hope they all have a good day.
Oh yeah, Virginia. Did you guys drive up together?
We did. We're from rival schools.
Where you guys want to end up playing at? Anywhere?
Anywhere.
You guys are just here to get your scores better. Why you're here, where you played, what do you hope to accomplish, who you want to play for, a lot of stuff like that. How far you came, distance, and any actual distance if you came from another state, or working hard.
And where you hopes to go. You want to say everything?
My name is Ty Harper. There's a reason I love football more than anything. Can you be a role model to the first ever guy that got a team there? And he said that would be encouraging me to look and come up here. He saw that had a lot of potential. Really love football. Really good team. I don't mind playing for anything. And one of my dreams is my goal is to play, and if that happens, I'm going forward to get the opportunity to play and see anything. He's Texas. Nice. So you, is this your first time out in the Northeast? Did you get a chance to check out Philly or New York? Nice. Did you fly? You flew into Philly? Yeah.
You gonna check out Atlantic City?
Come on, little bear.
Alright, jump.
The Calgary Stampeders on the night. Steve Gachette is in out of Southwestern Baptist. Henry Burris style of quarterback. From Zach Carlson at center. And this is just at the point of attack, a young quarterback and Steve Chase, and nothing else. Poise, you know, he steps in there, he gets a little bit of pressure from the Lions, but he sees the hole and has a nice throwing lane, and no problem with accuracy on that throw. That's one.
One, two, three,
finish up!
Thank you for bringing us out here today. I got a chance to network, meet a lot of people, know a couple guys, friends, family. So I enjoyed myself here today, man. I really did.
I did too. Yeah, it's a great opportunity to represent for your school, your hometown, hometown Ravens.
Yeah, Baltimore Ravens.
Yeah, Ravens Ballhawks. Yeah. Appreciate it. East Prep, New Jersey.